correctly. I'm here on Choke Canyon Lake right now, down in South Texas. And I've had a little cold snap down here. Water's about 58 to 60 degrees. And we've had to resort to doing some pre-spawn stuff because of that cold snap. We're down here by the dam. It's really deep. Got a lot of shad nearby, and I'm fishing a Lake Fork hyperworm. This is the big hyperworm right here. I'm throwing it on a 3/4 ounce weight, and we're catching some big bass. I'm about to show you what I just caught. Biggest bass I've caught out of this lake. This is what you call Choke Canyon toad. This fish is about 10 pounds, and caught it on the Lake Fork hyperworm, about 16 feet of water. We're here, just started February. Spawn should be kicking off soon. As you can see, this fish is fat, and should be spawning here in the next few weeks, but this is kind of the fish you catch on Lake Fork hyperworm.